All right, we got boxes, and boxes mean new parts. Let's see what we got. Chrome bits. This here is the bracket for the new driver's seat backrest. Nice. First, we're going to start by putting the backrest on. I did this before on the passenger seat. This shouldn't be too hard. This uses a 4mm Allen. You do have to puncture a plastic sleeve inside, and there's a plastic bag that keeps the foam dry in case this thing gets wet. Everything's straight. One thing's for sure, Indian gives you good chrome, man. This is just deep, deep, deep chrome, man. This is beautiful. Even though these accessories are a bit pricey, I do think you do get your money's worth. Of course, there's a lot of aftermarket companies making stuff. As you can see, I really like the designs of the factory stuff. I think stuff looks really nice. All right. Easy. So there we go. Took a little finessing, but it all went together pretty good. I think it looks nice. Looks like I'm ready for a long ride, huh? Let's get out there and do it.